initiative means so much to me. As a matter of fact, the reason why I started it was because of my boy Pedro right here. This kid right here, like, you know, he was my mentee when he was in high school. And, you know, we were going through the college process, and, you know, unfortunately, we had that roadblock where, as Lou mentioned before, like, he was undocumented. And because of that, he couldn't get financial aid for college. And he was my best animation student, too. So he had the passion, you know what I'm saying? He didn't necessarily have, you know, like, the straight A's. I mean, that's okay, though. Like, everybody has a B's. He is a school. I mean, you know, it's all right, though, because not everybody's a straight A student. But people are creative. It's the creators that innovate this world. It's the creators that create this technology that you're all playing with. Virtual reality, right? That's the reason I wanted to, like, merge the two together, you know, and bring you guys all, have a little fun. But at the end of the day, you know, we're trying to fundraise and support creativity scholarships.